There's an artist named Jonathan David Hesler, and he's a worship leader from South Carolina, I think. Him and his wife have a wonderful ministry. And there's a song that they wrote called Abba. And do you guys know what the word Abba means?
Yes.
What's it mean?
Dad.
It means dad, yeah. And so it's really cool because that's what, you know, you see Jesus calling the Father in heaven, Abba. And then there's also that scripture that says, we receive the spirit of adoption, and by that spirit we cry out, Abba, Father. So this song is really a song that touches on the heart of something that is a huge issue in our nation and in the world, which is the issue of fathers. And a lot of people grow up without a father, that maybe without a father at all, or with a distant father, or an abusive father. And you know, the scripture says that the enemy comes to steal, kill, and destroy, and that he hates everything that belongs to God. And so God loves family. God values family, because that's who God is. And so within that, God is a father, and so the enemy wants to destroy fatherhood. And so I think that's why we see so much widespread fatherhood in our nation being torn apart. And this song talks about God being our father and calling out to him. And so, you know, it'll be a new song for you guys, but just listen to the words and kind of let the lyrics just soak in and see what God speaks to you.